I'm going to show you how to get an affordable round trip ticket. Why I'm not using the word cheap? Affordable for me is not too expensive, not too cheap. It's somewhere in between so I can maintain a good customer service that I'm looking for. Because I believe that there's a lot of airlines out there offer the cheap tickets. However, I don't want to waste time and money for delays or experience with bad service. So if you're looking for something the same, continue watching. If not, this video is not for you. Let's try an example. Pay attention to the airport code. DAL stands for Dallas Love-View and LAX stands for Los Angeles. If you have a strict schedule that needs to fly the exact day, choose the departures and arrival day to check the price at normal. When you are done, click search. It's only choosing round trip above, so there's nothing to change. For Southwest, either round trip or one way, it will be not affect the price differences, so do not worry about this part. We chose the departure day is close to the current, so the price is a bit higher. Click on non-stop to reduce the traveling time for one way. As mentioned, this is for people who have a strict schedule, need to fly the exact day and do business. This price is completely normal and acceptable. You don't want to lose any business contracts or late for the conference just because of the price, do you? Now let's move to the people who have flexible schedule, meaning that you can travel anytime as long as the price matches with your budget. Click on the low fare calendar with a green color. From here, you can see the whole calendar month with a showing price. Voila! The price are so sexy because it's really consistent. At the same time, as long as you plan in advance, you are a king and queen of booking an affordable round trip ticket with hassle-free. After choosing preferred day, click search and pick a good time to fly. There are so many options here. As you learned earlier, to save time and reduce travel time, click the non-stop button to narrow your option down. Here we have three options left with the departure day from Dallas to LA. Do the same thing with the arrival or return from LA to Dallas so it can help you to show the best options with a shorter travel time and a good price. For me, I always choose the wanna get away option because it's more affordable than the other two, which are business selects in any time. They have more special values for the customer. For that reason, their price need to match the offers. The points are earned when you purchase the flights following with this order from business selects anytime to get away. 12, 10, and 6 points per dollars. My recommendation is to choose the time that avoids peak hours in the arrival city. In LA, it's only traffic anyway, so it doesn't matter. However, the earlier the better. After that, click continue to finalize the price of your round trip tickets. As you can see, the round trip is $97.97. If you're not ready to check out, you can click on save this flight later and come back for it. If you haven't logged in, do that now so the points can be added after you purchase the ticket. If you like them so far and would like to open a credit card so you can save some money with them in the long run, you can figure it out by yourself by doing more research on the website. I will not go in too deep about this. If you're looking for the save trip earlier, you can go to my account, click on trip, and then you can find it from there. Let's practice another example so you can get used to it. Go back to the home page. Always click on low fare calendar if you have flexible options to decrease browsing time on the website. Now I choose SFO to LAX. Both are international airport. They are both cities in California to see how much does it cost. Surprisingly, the prices are similar to previous one. From Texas to Cali is a longer distance and travel time. Remember this $49 number is the lowest price that Southwest can offer. I have been a customer with them for 5 years, so I guarantee you when you see this, you have to buy it with no hesitations. It's the best value options. To clarify this, San Diego is extremely close to LA with only less than 2 hours of driving. It shows arrows here because they don't have to fly for that. It means time for a road trip. Let's practice one more time and travel a little bit farther from the west to the east coast to see. I am curious as well. Never fly that far, but definitely worth checking it with you guys. The price is actually not too bad. I thought it could be more expensive because of the long flight distance. It's quite acceptable, right? It's also seemed consistent throughout the year with this, so I think this is the lowest one you can find with Southwest.